So, the map. Let's check out the map. Old map. There it is. What's this map gonna help? It's not helping at all.
Seems I got the map, so I'll lead. Wouldn't rather be out here with those guards of yours?
You jest. It's deliverance to emerge from under their wings. Believe me, they're overprotective. Oppressively so. I wish to admire the wildlife. Preserve it. Not watch them kill it in a fit of misguided fear for my life.
What if the wildlife attacks us?
Then we shall have no other recourse. I do not wish to be something supper for you. But as long as they remain calm, we've no need to provoke them. It's of the utmost importance to me, in fact.
You are so going to die. There is just no way.
Map says there should be panthers around here. Heard something. Grunting, panting. Something like a bear.
Ooh.
Yeah, I saw the bear.
Get a gun face to mug with a bear. We should move on.
Okay, so my quest here is actually to guide him through here without attracting the panthers and the bears and everything. Okay, there they are. There's somewhere down.
Deer, I think.
Incredible. Sharp as a razor, you're hearing.
Okay, there is something red there.
Panthers.
Frankly, I did not hear a thing. Clearly, your senses are far more acute than mine. I must rely on them.
Yeah, there they are. Okay, I'm just gonna apply the oil now. Because I got the feeling that this is gonna go bad. I mean, it's fucking panthers!
For a bear. Panther got caught instead.
Look, the cub. Brilliant. You freeing her. A superb image.
Free the panther from the trap. Okay, one of them is trapped, apparently. Well, that's kind of nice. But, how? Don't!
Capturing moments.
The fuck? Oh, there's the trap.
Folk call witches heartless. This will put the light out. Oh my! I failed to warn you. Apologies. The Parastysimac has an added lantern. You must look away or it'll blind you.
You fucking asshole.
Animals. Better get out of here.
Cannot abide poaching. Content you share my love for animals.
Okay. That's actually smart that I can use Axie for this.
Dabble in my share of things. Wine, nature, painting. I imagine the life of a witcher must be rather more monotonous. With all due respect.
No, it's not.
Never boring, though.
I, for one, cannot fathom only ever consorting with the same creatures, day in and day out.
It's not always the same.
Yes? What's that got to do with anything?
Nothing. Just asking.
Let's move, Count Belladal. Yeah, I can hear something.
Hear him.
It's those...
Centipedes. Giant. Underground tunnel burrowers. Make a distinct sound. We can use that to track them.
Yeah, I know where it is. It's right beneath me. The bugger. This is so not gonna go well. But this is kind of funny. If I was alone in this quest here right now, it would attack me. I'm sure of it. Wouldn't just sit there waiting for me.
Sounds loud and clear here. Must be near the nest. We're here.
Well, this vantage point's no good. I shan't capture a good image from here.
All right, wait. We'll find you a better spot that's safe, too. Tread lightly. Giant centipedes sense the softest sounds, the lightest vibrations. You wake one up, it wakes up angry.
This looks decent enough.
Seems like a safe spot.
Safe, perhaps. But it offers no view whatsoever.
Fine. We'll keep looking.
Okay, it's the other one. It's the one on the other side. At least I hope so. This quest is really different. Normally, you just go in and you kill the shit out of everything. But no, not here. Not here, this maybe. Time.
Distance seems right. Light's not bad either.
Yes, this will work perfectly.
If you know, run through there. Okay.
Can you lure them out?
Give me a minute. Need to think. Vibrations. Gotta send some through the ground. I'll try tossing a bomb or casting a sign. And you watch out. Don't get any closer.
Yeah. Enhanced. Grape shot. Throop! Hey. Get out. Oh, I just blew up. Damn.
Excellent day for capturing moments.
I blew up their hideouts.
Truly magnificent, that one. Move on now. Exhilarating. Positively exhilarating. Thank you. I've one more request. Local peacocks performing their mating ritual. I'd love to see that. Apparently, a flock dwells not far from here.
We can go. Just don't count on peeping at them while they mate. Season ended a month back.
Oh, that's terrible. I so wish to capture their splendorous tails in full bloom. Is there nothing you can do if they prove uneager to present? Perhaps challenge them somehow? Goad them?
What did you have in mind? Don't have a tail myself, and I'm not likely to sprout one anytime soon.
My thoughts were more along the lines of witcher magic. They say you can exert influence over lesser creatures.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, guess I can try. Can't promise you anything, though.
Splendid. Consider me contented. I cannot pinpoint the flock's location, but a hunter I know told me a few likely spots. I'll mark them for you.
All right. Let's go find some peacocks.
Okay. This quest is so weird. Is this quest?
I was wondering. Why peacocks?
My daughter is rather fond of
you them. Wanna catch one of them.
It would be a treat for her.
Yeah, are you coming or not? Alright. And I'm gonna use Axie to make some birds or something. Bang. Great. This quest is probably one of the first you're supposed to do in this DLC because it shows you different new enemy types, like the centipedes, and I didn't know there were panthers here. So that's neat.
We're close. Eyes in the back of your head.
I don't actually... Yeah, I heard something, but...
A feather from the rump, coated in suet. Cock shed it recently, and the suet's got a distinct scent. Ought to be able to track the flock.
Witcher in action. What a treat to watch.
Yeah, not really. I'm not good at this stuff. I can hear something, but... It is coming from that direction, isn't it? But how am I gonna find them in here? Yeah, I don't know. Shouldn't there be more signs of them? Ah, there's the scent. Okay. Let's find ourselves a peacock. But the scent is so weak, I can barely see it. Okay, moving in the right direction. It's getting louder. What do we have here?
An excellent day for capturing moments.
Odorous peacock feather thing. Where's the scent? There. Ba-bum. Okay, I'm getting closer. Another feather that was just shed. So it should be here somewhere. Another one.
Hear that? They're calling to each other.
Fabulous. We're getting close.
That's them.
Spot.
Ready! Use your magic, Witcher! Oh, this'll be a masterpiece! Smile, please!
Giant centipedes! Damn it!
Where did they come from?
Must have followed us. Get back!
Yeah, come on, get up here. Ah, damn.
Die.
Ha! See, I knew that.
Do not look in my direction!
Are you fucking kidding me? That asshole is actually taking pictures of me fighting the centipede. You kidding me? What an asshole!
All over now.
That was tense. I believe I've had my fill of excitement for today.
You sure?
What a wonderful adventure.
Get everything you wanted?
Yes.
In that case, time to get back to your camp. Returning your lord to you, safe and sound.
You've our gratitude, master.
You see, lads, there was nothing to fear.
Thank you, Witcher, for looking after our dear count. Seems the jaunt did him wonders, breathed some new life into him.
Wait here a moment, Geralt. I have to fetch my coin pouch. Pay my dues.
New life? He was feeling down?
Made no mention, did he? 10 years back, his lass, Clarissa's her name, took a spill off her horse. Been bedridden ever since. Cannot walk of her own.
No.
She'd been the life of the house before the calamity. A merry sprite what filled every corner with joy. Count would oft take her out on trips. She loved animals too. Excursions he makes now, or rather paintings he brings home. They's her only window on the wider world.
Sorry to make you wait. I was dead chuffed to be able to observe you in action. To confirm for myself there that the tales about you were not exaggerated in the slightest. You show discipline, reliability, responsibility. I dare say you'd make the ideal business associate. That's a shame you've no interest in the wine trade.
One day, maybe.
Your reward. Use it well.
Thanks.
I've one other matter I wish to broach. In a few days' time, I shall exhibit my work for some friends, my coterie, so to speak. Would you come by?
Sure.
Why not, if I'm in the area?
Splendid. In that case, I shall see you at my lodgings. I'm staying with a friend while in Tucson, near a village named Francolar.
I'll be by. See ya.
Wait until tomorrow to go to the picnic. Okay. I'm not actually gonna wait. I'm not gonna go there right away.
Come on, Roach.
Oh my god, look.
Whoa.
Roach has armor now. Hell yeah.
Come on.
Didn't notice before. Ah, my little Roach. Now you look badass. Okay, let's see what we have there. There's another signpost with more contracts and everything. I mean, seriously, everything here is fucking gorgeous. The game looks awesome. And it's so much fun now that I know how the game works and have a completely new area to explore. This is just a completely different experience. And right now I also don't need to worry about level and equipment and all of that too much, because Geralt here is quite strong. So it doesn't really matter whether or not I'm at the required level and can pretty much fight anything at the moment. Probably can't fight level 80, but I can fight pretty well. Well enough, at least. Okay, what does it get me? Okay. More adrenaline. I really don't want that, actually. That doesn't sound good. Bleeding. Bleeding does sound good. I'm not sure. But basically all of this doesn't make a difference. And this doesn't really make a difference either. The good ones I have. Like more damage. More damage, for example, I have. I can deflect arrows. This is for me when I fuck up, I get a second chance. All of these, pretty much. I take less damage when dodging. This is how I throw them on the ground when I counter. There's nothing really that I can still upgrade that makes sense. Then why bother with it? Okay, is there anything near this location that I can check out? Okay, I can just go to these two. Okay, I'm just gonna whistle for a roach. Come here, roach.
Why must you push?
Out of my way. Witcher coming through.
That hurts.
How much do you think it's gonna hurt when I show you my blades? But I'm leveling nicely in here. I think I was level 64 or 65.
Giddy up.
A hidden treasure. A what? A what are you? I know the word that's like. That's a hellhound or something, right? No, no. Name of that. Yeah, that is like a hellhound or something. You get in here, you stupid hellhound. Cool. Okay, Spectre Dust. As a dead guy. Alistair's journal. Okay, that's a scavenger hunt. Oh no. That's red. Unfortunately, I can't do that. So I'm gonna keep this one out. And check this one. It's not too far. Aw, stupid roach! Don't be afraid of me. Okay, but that's how you come across quests. You kind of farm spots of interest. And there you find the quests.
Not so fast, Roach.
Okay, that's a caravan. Oh, I've got Axie out. Shit, I bet I am. Oh, and they whimper so badly when you attack them. I hate it. I hate it.
hate killing the wolves in this game. Makes my heart hurt. Oh, roach! Damn you.
What a look around. Damn, ripped to shreds.
This one ripped to shreds. Smashed bones.
Damn, it was strong.
Okay, what's that?
Deep prints. Blood. Just trying to get away.
Mm-hmm. Let's see how far they got. Okay, I'm just gonna save. Just to make sure I don't run into something too strong for me. Is that we don't want to have. It's definitely nothing. A Spriggan? That's a vampire. Isn't it? No, it's like a lashing. But I've never known them to be called Spriggans. It is something like a lashing, definitely. That's probably also what killed the guy in the cave. And this thing is fighting this guy. And it's dead. Behind these roots.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
That's funny.
Thank you, Sir Witcher. Let Beorta keep you in his care.
Isn't this neat? I helped a man in need. I'm a good person, yay! Now I just hope that big game hunter is not gone. It's not a secondary, it's a Witcher contract, and it's here. Right, at noon. That's quite far. I wanted to ride over there.
Faster.
To this, like, town site. That's kind of cool as well. It's not often that I've found a person in peril that was being attacked by a beast. Most times it's not a beast attacking, it's bandits or something. Or if a beast attacked, people are dead. That's how things work here. Yeah, this is like a nice little vineyard. This really does look like Italy. Like this some Sicilian landscape, something like that. I like the design on this new continent. It's really great.
Do what they paid me to do. That's it.
No signpost, though. Some mills. Ah, wonderful. I'm just gonna take Yen here, and we are gonna live. boringly. Like the ending of Wild Hunt said. Okay, but there's no signposts here. That's not a problem. I'm just gonna ride over there to the dude I was just inspecting the wildlife with. Let's do that. That's a neat little wrap for this episode. And then I'm probably also gonna take a little break from playing Witcher 3. I'm gonna continue in about 2 hours, I think. Which would be 6 o'clock sharp. That's probably when I'm gonna continue. I mean, we have seen a lot in this live stream. We fought a vampire, we've seen some wildlife. We fought some arachnomorphs. Some centipedes. We fought a Strigger. Saved a person from the Strigger. So I suppose we kept busy. Also, we were riding quite a lot, and San Sebastian, are you kidding me? That's a Spanish town. Also a football club. So, again, I'm going to wrap my thoughts on Blood and Wine a little at the end of this. At the end of this stream. The main story is really, really interesting. Lots of cool characters in here.
What's going on there?
Like a story about vampires, about conspiracies, and there's also, again, moral conflict involved where you have to make choices, at least later down the road, I guess I'm supposed to make a choice between either aiding the vampires who are not evil here. These aren't, at least. Okay, infestation. Gotta clean that shit out. So yeah, the main story is really good. But also, and Drago Borg workers and stuff. Shit. Hell yeah, I'm poisoned. Isn't that just great? At least them dragons are not just running the fuck away. I like that about it. Ah, I'm stuck. It's not good fighting on a vineyard. Ugly bastard. Okay, but I need to heal myself a little at least. No, don't run away. You bitch. Oh, there's another one. That's a new codex entry. Really? I haven't fought Andrega drones in this playthrough? Man, I haven't done anything. I really just sprinted through the story, apparently.
Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the Andregas.
Andregas, okay. That's how you pronounce it. Andregas. So So, who's gonna give me money for this? Alright, so as I was saying, main story, really interesting. Conspiracy, vampires. Real vampires, by the way. Real, real evil vampires. That are not evil, but morally conflicted and everything. The queen is really cool. She's like all shine and glory and all that stuff, but still... She likes to get down and dirty, apparently. And... The world here is really beautiful, really nice to explore, really nice to try and find everything here. So this expansion pack, I don't even know how much it is because I bought the season pass, but this expansion pack here, it's so big, it's worth the money. They could make this a standalone game, I suppose. At full price, and nobody would care. Not really, at least.
Its picturesque meadows and untouched woodlands are home to one of the most dangerous species of Myriopoda, this side of the Yaruga. The Beauclair centipede, as it's commonly called, is seen here.
I'm just gonna have to stand here, right? Hey, that's a nice picture of me. But that is not actually how it played out. Did he use Photoshop? He used Photoshop on my adventures. How dare you?
It's wonderful to meet the subject of the Baron's new sight. Such an opportunity. Enjoy the
He used Photoshop. Nice. You show me in perfect light here. Dude, that was awesome.
Both male and female Beauclair centipedes are formidable predators. The beasts prefer to hunt in packs. Yet the author of this extraordinary work was able to capture a lone specimen preparing to attack. Cast your eye on the hunter, who, though fully aware of the danger, wears a look of cold determination on his face as he awaits the optimal moment to strike.
Geralt, you're here. Wonderful. Come, please.
This is delighted to see you. As much about the animals as me.
And I shan't let you refuse. Thanks. Good crowd. You got a lot of friends. All of them seem to be fawning over your paintings, too.
Oh, when you have as much coin as I do, friends buzz around like flies on fresh meat. And they praise you to high heavens for each trip, burp, and sneeze. Not all are lying sycophants, that's not what I mean. Just most, unfortunately.
Why bother? Why even invite them around?
I'm a man of enterprise. I must put my trade before any personal hatreds or sympathies. Besides? At times, I'll exhibit a completely failed painting just to listen to them twist their tongues into knots, trying to find just the right superlatives to lather on smeared rubbish. Naturally, the more intense someone is to get into my good graces, the louder they praise my masterpiece. It's devilish fun, I tell you.
Yeah, I get that.
Talked to your guards back at the camp. Told me about Clarissa. Sorry to hear about her accident.
Thank you. Kind words that mean a great deal to me.
How's Clarissa these days? Probably can't wait for you to get back.
To get her gifts, you mean? I've dispatched two already. She'll not need to wait for my return. En route home, I mean to pass through Dol Blathana. They say one can see Sylvans there.
Yeah, actually happened to know one. Name's Torque. He can be mean, but for the right fee, he'll do anything you ask.
Splendid. I thank you for the hint.
Tell him I send my regards. Nice meeting you. So long now.
Alright, so this concludes my stream for now, as well as this episode on YouTube. I hope you had fun. If you want to see more of this, go to YouTube on and look for Ape Supremacy Entertainment. There's a lot of gameplay stuff there. From Dark Souls, from Witcher 3, from Metal Gear Solid 5, all awesome games. Some retro games, Shovel Knight I have on there, Mega Man 2. Please go check it out, and if you like what you see, subscribe, and be back for my next stream later on.